What's up, everybody? Today we're gonna dumpster dive Easy Pawn. A pawn shop, another pawn shop, a different one. Hopefully I could get something good. Here's the dumpster. Hopefully there might be something good in the back. Nope, I don't see nothing. Sometimes you could get some good stuff they just leave behind in the back of the dumpster. So we got today. There's a bag, one bag, and a box. Looks like software and other papers. I don't see nothing else here. Alrighty, it's not bad. Well, that's one of them. Well, it looks like the only thing I can do is just jump in there to see what I could get. Not like I want to jump in there, but it looks like there's some good stuff in there and worth jumping in there for. Alright, well, I guess I'll try to get it. Alright, I'm inside for the first time ever. $10 gift card to 54th Street Grill and Bar. GSCM4C exclamation point. I don't know what software this is for. Unit 1 snapshots. Interactive science. In domain 3, different lands, similar stories. The human body. I might be able to sell this.
Core Knowledge Language Arts. I guess. Not bad. I might be able to sell that. Daylight Donuts. Never heard of it. Silk dairy-free strawberry yogurt. Somebody cares about their health and well-being. I don't see nothing else good. So far, this software is the only thing that's good. And, yeah. Grade 1 core knowledge. That's the only thing that's good so far. There's always another day, I guess. I guess I'll take it. Well, guess that's it. As you can see, I'm actually in the dumpster. Alright, hit that like button, share that video, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts. I want to know what's on your mind. And I guess I'll see y'all next video. Peace out.